your breath is your life force, is the gift that was given to you when you entered this earth plane. And before you leave this earth plane, you will take your last breath. Is what keeps us connected to the source of all that is. Let us now take our focus into our root chakra. Your root chakra is your connection to Mother Earth. Is the point between your legs. Stay focused within your root chakra. Yourself breathing in and out through your root chakra. See a wheel of light in color red moving around between your legs. This wheel of red light circulating whichever way it needs to and with whatever speed it needs to. This ray of red light, a beautiful, fresh looking red light moving around in your root chakra. Light is washing away all stagnant energies, any blocked energies within your root chakra. Let us now move into our solar plexus. just below your belly button. And again, see that your solar plexus is a wheel of light radiating a bright yellow light. Spin whichever way it needs to, and at whatever speed it needs to. Whichever direction it needs to, and at whatever speed it needs to. Is glowing brightly in red, the solar plexus chakra is glowing brightly in yellow, and your navel chakra is glowing brightly in orange rays of light. Spinning at the speed it needs to and at the direction it needs to. is pulsating in a deep purple and blue ray of light. See this wheel of light moving at a speed it needs to and at the direction it needs to. Of your upper chakras coming directly into the center of your chest. Energies of your three lower chakras and feel them becoming aligned in the center of your chest. Thank you. 360 degrees